Risen from the grave, was the Son of God who would take.